What do you mean by invoice price? The consignor is sending the goods. Suppose A is the consignor, he is in Hyderabad. He sends the goods to what? B of Bangalore. He is in Bangalore. So A has sent the goods to B of Bangalore. So these goods can be sent at cost price. Suppose the cost price of the goods is 10,000. He can send the goods at cost price, or sometimes he may add extra profit, add something that is what above cost price. He can send the goods at what cost price or more than the cost price, above the cost price. Suppose he's adding 2,000 rupees and sending the goods to what? Consignee. So this is called invoice price. Goods can be sent at cost price or invoice price. What is invoice price? If goods are sent above cost, if you are adding something to the cost, if you are sending the goods at more than the cost price, then it is called what? Invoice price. Suppose I am adding extra 2,000 rupees. This is called loading. The difference between cost price and invoice price is called loading. So invoice price, the consignor may send the goods to the consignee at cost price or higher than the cost. So goods can be sent by consignor to consignee at what price? At cost price or higher price. That means what? We are adding extra price to the cost. So when you add extra price, that is called invoice price. The difference between cost price and invoice price is called loading. Why we have to add extra price? What is the need for adding extra price to the, why the consignor is adding extra price to the consignee? Why is sending the goods at what invoice price? Is there any reason? Yes. The reason is the consignor does not want to reveal exact profit to the consignee. Suppose I am the consignor, I am in Hyderabad, I am sending goods to what? My agent in Bangalore. Suppose you think the cost price of a book, I am purchasing one book for 100 rupees and asking, suppose I am a dealer of shirts, I am purchasing the shirt for 1,000 rupees and I am asking my agent to sell at 3,000 rupees. I am purchasing the goods from what? 1,000, and I'm asking my agent to sell it for 3,000. If the agent comes to know that I am earning a profit of what? 2,000 without doing anything, what he will do? If he is a businessman, what he will do? He will directly purchase goods from the same shirt from supplier and will sell in what? Bangalore. He will not work for me. So will I reveal exact profit to the consignee? Will I say I am purchasing goods at 1,000 and I'm asking him to sell it for 3,000? No. What I will ask him to do? I will add